I guess I overestimated his improv ability. Thank you, everybody, for being so patient. This is going to be a glorified sound check. It's our first song, but if you can't hear something the way you should, let us know, and by the second song, hopefully it'll sound better. Thanks.
Prophecies from TV, you never watch TLC. Passing by some storefront window, grab some stupid false America. Before it all crumbles away, sinking into the deep wide ocean, cleansing our little continent. Climb a mountain to observe decay.
Social mumbling, pretty much. A lot of pointless teenage angst. Okay, you're in tune. You should be fine. Alright, ready to play Older Wilbur? Alright, Dad, this is for you. This is about, no, I'm not gonna tell him the story, but this is about a guy, a real man who frequented the Village Bar in Bellevue. It's called An Ode to Wilbur.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna take it down to something not as loud, but probably just as dark and teenage angst filled, so sorry about that.
We're gonna play Legion Wood. Started yet? It's okay. Do you know this one? This is original, so I'd be surprised if you knew it, but you never know.
Thank you.
No, don't clap. We're not even in tune. Change. We're skipping I'm Gonna Be a Commie. Sorry, Jeff. Jeff isn't even paying attention.
Thank you. Thank you.
actually are kind of like, oh my god, they can't play at all, they're horrible. After this, you're going to be, yes, yes, they are. So, this is our one cover of the afternoon. Yes, this is called Money. No, we're not talking Pink Floyd, we're talking Beatles.
Barry Gordy.
Barry Gordy, unfortunately. Vocals, but they mysteriously disappeared and left me to sing the whole thing by myself. Thanks.
Confused time.
this is gonna be adventuresome. It's a new song, and it's well, it's a new song, and you know, new songs can sound, especially when a band isn't necessarily nailing them today. So here it goes. There's so many cool punk bands in this town, like 710 Split and 8 Crayons. Actually, they're Skunk. But we like to play a little punk every now and then, and we think it's okay. So this is a song called Boy Meets World.
I want to turn the table.
two more songs in case we get any more calls for Lou Reed songs, I guess. So this song's one that some people know. It's called Battle Creek Sucks. Totally tongue-in-cheek, of course. We love this city with all its culture and opportunities for young people to do cool things like Full Blast. And so it's very tongue-in-cheek. I'm gonna go to the hospital. I like that, Dad. I just forgot about it during all my solos.
Those stairs roll buttons on fire went pretty good. Play some movie time.
I'll sing it.
Yes. Yeah, it's so weird.